We were waiting for you.
Who are you?
Daniel wanted a story, but I didn't mind. I don't think you're selfish.
Well, I don't think you're tickly.
Get up! Get up! Mum says we've got to pray. Please.
Kneeling.
Dear God in the sky, help us to care for each other. Let the sun shine, send us songs and keep us safe.
And don't kill Daniel.
Right, don't do that.
Amen.
Sleep now, okay?
Okay.
Night, Daniel.
My.
Thomas, it's a long time since we've seen you.
Yes, sorry.
He's falling, Father. Falling and fornicating. His friends, his girlfriend, they are bad for him.
You don't know my friends.
I know enough. That girl, she's a whore.
Kasoki, please, do not fight here. Thomas, I expect you will say that your friends are not so bad. They love you. And they are there for you in times of need, no matter what. Yes?
Yes.
Are you sure about that? Thomas, we are your people. And we will never, ever let you down. But we're waiting for you to take the first step. That first step into a wider world.
That's Star Wars.
Excuse me?
Obi-Wan Kenobi says it after Luke gets shot by the floaty thing.
Obi-Wan?
Well done, Luke. You have taken your first step into a wider world.
That's good.
Yes, because Obi-Wan Kenobi is like God, but with better weapons.
If you take it wrong, then time will stop. Wasted spaces
move back.
Many days have rolled on into one. Daily meals to calm your eyes. Wisdom seldom realized. I could try to reason one more time. Goodbye, goodbye, bye, goodbye. Coffee has multiplied.
Watch the guard. See?
Tom, how the fuck are you diddling, my man?
What do you want?
All right, man. I just thought you might want a friend today, that's all. I mean, that shit with that girl, she was fucked up beyond. I mean, I had to get fucking royally munted to get that shit out of my head.
You're not my friend.
Okay, I'm just saying.
How do you know she was fucked up?
I don't. I mean, you just assume, don't you? Yeah? Yeah.
Excuse me.
You!
Yes. Would you mind awfully not smoking?
Thank you.
Just thought I'd pop down and say, hi, I'm David Blood, your new college director, and I'm saying hi.
What happened to Harriet?
Harriet has moved on.
Why?
Because. Let me see. How can I put this? Because this place is rubbish. And so are you. So now we're all about change. Everything's going to change. We'll all do it together, yes? We can change. And if any of you find that difficult, I want you to know that I will find you. I will interrogate you. I will expel you. I will expunge you. Great. Doug has an announcement. It's very important, so I know we will all listen carefully. Otherwise, it's rude. Isn't it, Doug?
Yes, of course it is, David.
Professor Blood.
Professor. Yes. So, welcome back, everyone. Oggy, oggy, oggy! Great. Lovely. And I'm afraid the police would like to interview you all. Katie Fitch.
This is fucked up. I didn't even know the girl. Why are they treating us like criminals?
Because she's dead. And we were there.
So? That doesn't make us responsible if some kid decides to off herself.
Right, Gnomes. Gnomes.
Yeah, it's fucked up.
Not best friends, but you were friends.
I've got a way here.
Oh, I've got a slash.